All right, so I want y'all to check this out. I'm over here at my grandma's house looking at the Oscars. They just getting ready to announce the best picture, and they trying to call this a Steve Harvey situation. I'm about to show you that there's way more going on than a Steve Harvey situation. So check this out. Right, so you see Warren Beatty's got the envelope getting ready to announce. Looking kind of confused though. Everybody think it's a joke. He thinking about it. Looking at this, just trying to make sure. He don't want to say it, so he passes it on. All right, so she's got the envelope in her hand. Here come La La Land, all happy. They kind of look happy, but not extremely happy. That's kind of weird to me, but you know, it's all good. So check this out. There's a dude with an envelope in his hand walking right there. You see him? He's got Oscars in his hand, got the envelope in his hand, probably from a previous award. Now here's the envelope getting passed on to this guy up front, okay? Warren Beatty just gave him the envelope. All right, there you go. All right, so he's doing his speech now, okay? Now he's gonna keep this envelope the entire time, so let's watch it.
Jamie Feldman, to Gary Gilbert. Thank you to my parents for supporting my choice to pursue a career in the arts, even though it was a little bit crazy. Arthur Horowitz, you are my fantasy baby. And to my kind, generous, talented, beautiful, blue-eyed wife and creative partner, Julia Hart. Whew. You have,
I don't forget, somebody back there got an envelope. I don't know if it's the same person or not. They kind of look at they going down the line showing everybody. There's him still with the envelope. Now it was the guy with the beard that had an envelope behind them. He's on the other side now. Alright, now here it comes. You're going to see where the background information coming back. Everybody walking up. They don't know what's going on. They're looking confused. They're trying to figure it out. Okay, here come the guy right there. Here come another guy coming up. He grabs the envelope from him. He shows them. They see that it's Moonlight. He still got the envelope in his hand. He's walking back and forth. Now he takes the other envelope from that other guy. Now they got two different envelopes that they kind of flip-flopping around. Now you can't see what's really going on. They suspiciously zoom out. They suspiciously, God damn, I can't get the word right. Zoom out. Now that's when they're going passing around. And here we go. Warren Beatty, they give it back to him. Now this the bald head guy right here. This one right here, he pissed. He pissed now. He trying to be courteous about it. He being gracious. But he pissed. This guy right here got an envelope. He's looking at it. He's going to the back of his crate. But Warren Beatty's got that envelope that says Moonlight on the envelope. They showing you. Best picture. You don't see anything about Emma Stone on that envelope. Not at all. Alright? So there you go, celebrating. Like I said, all these envelopes on the stage now. They all getting passed around, shit going on. I mean, it's confusing. But who's paying attention to this? Because everybody's happy. I mean, some people happy, some people sad. Warren Beatty still got the envelope. Jimmy Kimmel coming on stage trying to put jokes in and everything. Now let's listen to what Warren Beatty got to say. Anybody keeping up with me right now? Does any of this shit make any sense to anybody right now? Now I'm happy for Moonlight. I am so happy for Moonlight. You know what I mean? And I haven't seen La La Land to judge it. I haven't seen Moonlight judge it, but I'm happy because I'm a black person and I like seeing black people prosper. But something ain't right about this. I don't know what's going on. Something going on. Somebody else come up with a conspiracy theory, but that ain't no conspiracy. That's facts. Something going on. That man didn't read no Emma Stone. Why is there so many envelopes on this stage? You know what I mean? That one envelope that he had for that whole time supposedly had Moonlight on it. And he said he read Emma Stone. Something ain't right. All right, somebody get out. Somebody get at me. Let me know what's going on. What y'all think going on out there?